Hi. So you know what's frustrating? Untangling cords.
Why, there's so many knots. Curse you!
But more than that, when a friend comes up and asks something like,
Hey, Nat. How do you... Oh, don't worry. I got it.
How do you what?
No, don't worry. I got it.
But how do you what?
I got it.
Hey, Nat. What was that song that used to... Oh, don't worry. I got it.
What was the song?
It's cool. I got it.
I know songs.
Seriously, quit using me as a thinking out loud device. It's like using me as a mirror, except I don't get to do this.
You look really pretty today.
What the I think from now on I'm just going to start doing this.
Hey, Nat, what's the word for...
Babushka doll.
I was actually going to ask what the word for babushka doll.
Hey, Nat, what was the name of that place we went to
in... Babushka doll.
But then again, I'm a big believer in if you just keep saying it again, eventually it will be right. Snap!
That's not a pear.
Sorry. Snap!
That's not a pear either.
Yeah, I'm smooth like that. That's why I get all the ladies. Speaking of ladies, by the way, can I do a big shout out to TC Candler? Thank you for putting me on your list this year. The only other list I've been on that Penelope Cruz is also on are people who have hair. And even then I got disqualified. It's a long story. This is very generous of you, so thank you for that. And also, during my travels, I managed to stop over at Egypt where I hung out with the pharaohs and saw some of the most impressive wonders of the ancient world. If you'd like to find out more about my time in Egypt, you should check out the Lonely Planet link I've put in the description. You can watch the new video, read the blog and see the pictures there. And don't worry, I got this for you guys.
So I'm in front of one of the seven wonders of the world. Now you're in front of two.
Yeah, if my visas for countries start getting denied, I've only got my guns to blame. I'm surprised I let these babies through customs anyway. Surprised I just made that joke. Surprised you're still here. Anyhow, don't forget to thumb me. Let me know if you're one of those people who come and go without letting other people answer. And I will see you guys in a couple of days. Bye.
Okay, it's porno music slash comment time, and yes, Mouse plays the violin. I used to think my camera was a bad one until I realized that was just the way my face fell. Terrible day. And Cracker76, touche, it's like I only befriend people who are weak. Every time I breathe in, I inhale what's left of their remaining strength. And I received thousands of comments like these. No, I am not missing a tooth, I have a crooked tooth, but thank you all of you for bringing up something that I got bullied over for years at school.
Oh, Nat's missing a tooth, she's a gap tooth freak.
Shut up, guys.